while the first team had infiltrated earlier, surfaced to engage the enemy sentries on the pier. For the main assault, what we have not discussed yet is the second subsurface swim element that made its way to the yacht's pier.
Check the buffer, it's not on target. Who orders tell me that he was moved to the coast? I'll copy, over.
Extraction system to pick up the crew. This system is used for extracting personnel from areas where helicopters cannot land, such as a dense jungle, a border vessel, or from the top of a building in an urban area. During this method, ropes are attached to the helicopter and dropped down to the personnel. A series of rings on the rope allow operators on the ground, all wearing special harnesses, to clip onto the rope. And enduring relationships among all of our international SOF partners. Over 80 nations are here in Tampa this week, exchanging ideas, learning from one another, and building trust. It is this trust that will prove invaluable when we come together to achieve mutual objectives against our future adversaries.
Roger, I need eyes on the Hillsborough River. Insert your